6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the main, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever's starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields. Four, leading directly onto number four. Four, throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Good fun.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Sounded real? No. That was actually an impression of you. Because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap.
Oh, shit.
I wanted you to trick me into bursting that apart. Didn't trick you, trick me, seemingly trick me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, tricky mistakes. It's all part of the plan.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on. But you don't listen, do you? Quiet.
In the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing. Resolution associated. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Do not press that button. No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it. Don't press that button. Don't press it. Come back. No. Booby trap the stalemate button. What? Are you serious?
cool.
Let go! We're in space!
Let go!
Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter!
You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, but all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back. Well, here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom? Not like you, maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in E2. One day they woke me up, so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short set of life. That's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get right to it now. I only want you gone. Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Don't make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else's problem. Now I only want you gone.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space. I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space. Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say? I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry. The end.